Alright everyone, this is Hood Tennis TV back and live again out of hibernation. The snow's gone, the cold's gone, sun's out, and we are back in the hood. This is the first tournament of the year. It is team tennis, guys and girls mixed together, the Hood's Davis Cup. Are we ready? You ready? Let's go! Initially, we thought this was for fun, but when the organizers, the Spoon and the Comeback Kid, told us there were prizes and trophies, we knew this was serious business.
As we all know, team tennis starts in 2 days' time. It's countdown. We've got all the t-shirts down there, where this is red team, yellow team, green team, and blue team. We've got the trophies lined up, the medals lined up, the gifts as well, for the first prize and the runners-up. So everyone get into gear, get prepared, start practicing, and good luck. See you on Saturday.
And yes, we did meet on Saturday as team members rather than individuals, with the Comeback Kid, Terry, Sita and John Cotter in the red team, AMP, the Crane, and Isudeep, Faye Akib Devere, Firecracker, Big Joe, Grace and Baron in the yellow team, and Albert, the Spoon, Lady Tracy, and Boom Boom Ejag, Philly Blue. The ballots were drawn, and it was blues versus greens and yellows versus reds, with singles, doubles and mixed doubles to be played. Our correspondent captured the reactions of some players.
What's going on with you, Mo? Why are you shivering? You forget that you're in England, you're wearing shorts. Look at you.
Skinny legs.
Your legs are fine, but the weather.
Weather is not fine, but my legs.
So, who's playing what now?
Both, please.
Grace is playing Sita.
Okay.
This is one I'm gonna enjoy watching.
Okay.
I enjoy watching them suffer.
Who won your match?
The man beat me 6-3.
He whooped you, but.
Did he beat me?
He whooped you. Lord have. Are you serious? So you messing me around?
No, he won.
He did. Team red.
Thanks, correspondent. You know we can always count on you for scoops and poops. As per the competition, these were tight contests as Team Blue got into the final with Boom Boom Ejag beating Sudip from Team Green in a championship tiebreaker. And Team Yellow got there as well, winning the mixed doubles championship tiebreaker against Team Red. This is how they did it.
Yes!
And Team Yellow makes it to the finals of the first ever edition of Team Tennis. Team Yellow! Team Yellow! Team Yellow! Commiserations, Team Red! Commiserations! All good, guys, all good! All right. I advise you, Team Yellow, to pause on the celebration, as you haven't won the trophy yet. You still have to face Team Blue. Remember, they have a secret weapon in Boom Boom Ajayi, who was the last minute replacement for David, the rising star. And in the finals, Team Blue, to everyone's surprise, prevailed to win the first edition of the Hood Team Tennis Tournament. And this is how they celebrated.
There
we go, Team Blue. Team Blue wins the day with a final match in mixed doubles. Team Blue carries the day. Team Blue carries the day. Thank you.
Some skullduggy going on.
Well done, Le Bleu. But I seriously doubt it will be the same outcome next time. Then we had the trophy presentation.
He's there. Okay, come over here.
Yes.
Guys. All right.
Yes. Freddy.
Everyone's a winner.
Yeah.
We need to consult with these guys, they need to hold back the trophy, you know. Ladies and gentlemen,
it has been a brilliant tournament today, but before we start the trophy presentation, please let us forget 7:30 Dial Art will be coming together. Team Blue, the drinks are on you.
Dial Arch, 7 o'clock, please.
Everybody, get back home, relax. Okay. And then please, we want to see you at Dial Arch. Team Blue, first round of drinks on you. All right, guys, let's go. Trophy presentation, please. First of all, we'll call on the organizers. Mr. Mo.
For being the... What do I say? The founder of this group
yes,
here.
Exactly.
If not for him, we all would. So we give him a big round of applause for making it possible for us to be like, you know, one body.
We used to play in the group. Just play tennis. Educate, introduce the WhatsApp group.
Yes.
And from the WhatsApp group, we've grown and now we play different tournaments. For that alone, and as a official umpire, he gets this.
All right. All good, educate.
Yes, this is true. It's not too much.
So before we call on the trophy,
it's Team Tennis. Everyone is a winner. Basically, we came out to have fun, so everyone has a medal. So we'll start with the losers.
Please.
Who team take notes? Everybody is a winner.
The loser.
There is no loser here. Thank you. Who team take
notes? Thank
you, sir. Well done, man.
One for Annie.
One for Anne.
I'll pass it to Anne.
Yeah, you're gonna save.
Go.
Team Blue.
Go.
Team Blue.
Go.
Yeah, Team Blue. Okay. Yeah. So, yeah, well done.
And you give him that one. You give him that one.
That one for Ant. One for Ant.
Team Captain, the Captain. Team Captain.
Thank you, well played. Unfortunately, Deborah couldn't make it, otherwise, we'll have won.
Thank you.
Cut.
Team Red.
Come on, with pride. Team Red.
Team Red.
I mean, the one for the ball, they like.
Anyway, thanks. Who's the next person?
Team Red.
Yeah, alright.
Yay, well done.
Team Red,
out of our hands.
And the Mo himself.
Well done.
All right. Mr. Charles, please, can we give the medals and the prizes to Team Yellow? Team Yellow, please. Yay! Team Yellow. Where's your yellow? Please pull the check. What does it the yellow? No.
Where is it?
Team Yellow, where is it?
You abandoned the colours. Now you've got a t-shirt on, Grace. Now you've got it. This is it.
Alright, please, yellow, please. Can you have the colours? Yellow colours, please. Colours. That's it, the colours. Alright, Gracie.
Hold the bag.
Hold on.
Wait, and there's more.
Thank you. Alright, next for Team Yellow. Yeah,
we'll call on Baron.
Baron, please, come on.
This captain is.
Come on, Baron.
Prizes. All good. And the trophy. Alright, runners up. Well done. Team Yellow there. Next for Team Yellow. Mr. George.
Come on, George.
Mr. George.
You leave one for me.
Hey, George. Yeah, bro, Mr. George.
A warrior, man, in this club. Never come out and...
All right, all good. Where's his trophy? All good. Well done, George. And finally. Fred himself.
Trophy might be different in the bags.
The yellow team.
Yes.
Awesome player, guys.
Team captain.
Well done. Woo!
And it's well played. And finally, all right, now we call on the winners of this tournament.
Yay.
By default, scattered team. rebuilt three times before this tournament, but somehow, by divine intervention, they found the rest of the trophy. Team Blue! And to present their prize, who call on Flo herself, the lady Flo, who couldn't make it to play this tournament. She was supposed to be Team Green, but lo and behold, NHS took her from us. It's unfortunate. All good. Present the prizes. Thank you. All right, that's Tracy for you. She stole some points for Team Blue. I gave them a good victory.
Yes.
Well done, Tracy. Next, we'll call on Victor, the Spoon. His first major trophy in the hood. First major trophy in the hood. Team Tennis.
This guy is Babula himself. Babula sponsored.
All good. Give him his trophy. Next, we'll call on Ejike. Let us take note, this man should not have been here to play tennis. But as soon as he picked up a racket, he has won a trophy. Please. God, in fact, I don't know. If night walk works in mysterious ways. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. And finally, team captain, Mr. Alba!
It's at a point I thought you're not going to survive Team Green. But somehow, somehow, they survived. And here they are. Albert, all good. Great, a round of applause, please. All right, everyone is a winner. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That's it.
All right, guys. This is all we have for now. See you next time, all real tennis fans. Take care. The tip.